Whopper Jr. Another Whopper Jr. Hello everyone, you are Boito Krayos here, and welcome back to another ASMR mukbang. Today, we have more Burger King. The last time I only ate one Whopper with fries and with apple juice. But now, we have more and something new. So we have, this is the cheeseburger. The double cheeseburger, actually, right here. And then this is the Whopper Jr. And now I'm gonna give the other Whopper Jr. to my brother because my mom wants me to save it for him. And this is the double Whopper. I don't wanna hold it up or else it's gonna be a big mess. So there won't be any talking in this except for now because I'm gonna focus on eating. I'm gonna shut my mouth and eat. So the mukbangs won't be like almost an hour long. And also, just want to let you guys know, my mom will be... Got to do it. Cheers. Cheers. Only a little bit in there. Delicious. I like the original Whopper, not the Whopper Jr. because your Jr. is big. Well, the Junior, I mean, is too small. The regular Whopper is really good. And also, if you guys hear the rain, it's raining where I live. So, hopefully that'll be nice and relaxing for you. Because usually, sometimes this makes you guys fall asleep. Usually. Empty. Leave it to the side. Now, cut the fries over here to the side. I'm gonna stop talking. also, my brother's bus is coming soon. So. Alright. So, I tried the junior wrapper and the original wrapper, but not the double one. So the double wrapper, it's like basically a wrapper, but an extra patty. So I need to be careful. Because look at this. Look at this. Wow. Wow. What the hell is that, but it's whatever. I shouldn't have saved my Dr. Pepper. Shouldn't have it saved. But when I got home, so I would have plenty of it to drink. Just in case. I just bit my leg. That's how good it is. I'm telling you that right now. mushrooms. They toasted it. That's good. I forget it. A little bit full already. See you guys in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye.